104-year-old Dorothy Hoffner is hoping to be certified as the oldest person to ever skydive after making a tandem jump from 13,500 feet in northern Illinois. Hoffner told a cheering crowd that age is just a number moments after she touched the ground Sunday at Skydive Chicago. She made the jump while tethered to a certified instructor.
It was wonderful. It was a nice, peaceful, and I had to keep myself awake so I could see the scenery.